today's agenda, we plan a tour where you will learn all about the amazing conservation efforts with the animals here. So what do you say? Are you excited for the tour? Great. I'd like to introduce you to one of the California sea lions I call the preserve home. Welcome, Seymour.
Oh, wow.
All along the western coast of North America. It can weigh anywhere from a few hundred up to nearly 1,000 pounds and live well into their 20s. Seymour is 11 years old and weighs 360 pounds. Hold on, Seymour. Wasn't our new intern supposed to start today?
Did somebody say intern? Oh, hi! I'm Neutron, reporting for my first day.
Well, hello, I'm Dr. Zlopez, and this is Seymour.
Well, hi, Dr. Zebra. Hi, Seymour.
It's Zlopez.
Zimbabwe.
Okay, well, you know what? We have a very important job for you today. You are actually going to be in charge of today's agenda. Neutron, that is the only copy we have. We need that to stay on track today. Without it, the tour could be a total disaster. Keeping that agenda safe is your only job today. Do not let anything happen to that agenda.
All right, I won't let you down. I'm Dr. Z, whatever your name is.
Oh, she's gone. She doesn't care.
All right. Oh, I am so excited. This is my very first day. I love sea lions. And they put me in charge of the agenda? Whoa, this is a detailed agenda.
Hey, Neutron, we need your help back here.
Oh, on my way. All right, I'm gonna put this someplace real safe.
Oh yeah, I've back pocket, that's perfect. Back pocket, agenda. Wait a second, where did it go? Wait, where is the agenda? There it is. Oh, thank goodness. Wait.
Oh, hi, Otter. How cute are you? Wait, where are you going with the agenda? Wait. No.
Neutron?
No problem at all, Otter.
Okay. Well, what's next on the tour?
Otters.
Otters? I thought otters were later.
No, it's 100% otter time. Right, everybody?
Alright, well let's talk otters. Asian small clawed river otters are native to South and Southeast Asia. They can be found along rivers, mangroves, seacoasts, and rice paddies. They are the smallest of the 13 species of otters, but even they are the smallest, they are the most vocal. Obi here is an Asian small clawed river otter. He's a very curious mammal. They have partially wet feet to allow them to swim, but to also grasp and carry objects.
Yeah, like that agenda.
What was that?
Oh, nothing. Continue.
All right. Well, everyone, how about a round of applause for Opie and his trainer, Taryn? All right, otters are listed as a vulnerable species. That's why we're doing our part to make sure they thrive and survive.
We all otter do our best to protect them.
That was bad. All right, well, what is next on our agenda?
Sea lions.
Oh, then it must be time for some sea lion trivia. You know what? You've been doing such a great job today. Why don't you take the next portion of the tour? Everything you need to know is listed right there on the agenda. Clyde will be out shortly to help you out.
Everything I need to know is on the agenda? You guys, I don't have the agenda. Obi took it.
All right, sea lion facts. I love sea lions. I know a lot about sea lions. All right, let me think. Let me get it together here.
Ooh!
Oh, Clyde, buddy. Okay, Opie Otter stole the agenda. I know. Okay, it's up to you and me. We are going to do sea lion trivia. Do you have a good idea? Okay, that's right. Sea lions can reach lengths of up to 9 feet from the tip of their nose to the tip of their little tail. Okay, and in fact, sea lions are packed full of muscle, and in fact, it helps them to catch their own prey, but also to avoid their predators, which are killer whales and Clyde. What was that other one? What was that other predator you have? Do you know what it is? Okay, come on, buddy. I know you got one in your back pocket. That's right, Clyde. Sharks! Let me think. We need another good fact. Come on, my friend. Let's think really hard here. Okay, you're right. Sea lions have toenails. And in fact, it helps them scratch those hard-to-reach spots. And one final fact. Sea lions get their famous name because of their very loud roar. Clyde, come on, buddy, quit messing around. All right, you know what? All this talking has made me thirsty. Are you thirsty too? Okay, tell you what, why don't you head on back there, see if you can get us some snacks. You're going the wrong direction. Come here, my love. There you go, back here, snacks are there. I'm gonna get us a beverage. Whoops, I'm gonna pick that up first. Hard work.
Local parks and beaches.
We can all do our little parts to help.
Neutron?
Yeah.
Why are you eating?
A churro?
Yeah, but why?
It's break time.
Oh, all right. Well, you know what? Can you stop eating so we can go on to the next portion of the tour? Mm-hmm. All right. Well, here at the Conservation Center, we study the eating habits of the animals in our care, which can help sustain wild populations. All right, Neutron, we're going to have you take it from here.
Oh, all right. Well, here at the preserve, they eat a variety of different fish that includes mackerel, squid, sardines, and herring.
Okay, Clyde, we have a volunteer to help us out here. And that is you, my friend. What's your name, Mike?
Erica. Well, it's very nice to meet you. You want to come on up here and help me give Clyde a little snack? All right, so what I want you to do is Dr. Z is going to give you a fish. Nice, juicy squid. I want you to take it, toss it right into the pool there. He's going to go catch it. Nice. How about one more? There you go, that's a capelin. Right in there. All right, have you ever danced with a sea lion before? Would you like to try? Maybe a little bit? All right, come on, right up here. Oh my goodness, Clyde's a little confused. Clyde, where are you going? Hello?
He's being shy.
Are you shy? All right, let's ask him to sing for us. So take a little step back for me. What I want you to do is take that right hand and throw it above your head. One, two, three, throw. Okay, that's a great one. Now what I want you to do is spin in a circle. Just like this. Woo, keep going. Okay, way to go, Clyde. All right, now to top everything off, we're gonna take a cute picture with Clyde, all right? So what I'm gonna have you do, turn around, face the audience, bend your knees, scooch all the way down, and we're gonna have him peek right behind you, and everybody help us out on the count of three, say sardines. One, two, three, sardines. Okay, let's hear it for Clyde and his new best pal.
All right, the fish that we feed our animals here help give them the energy that they need, keeps them healthy and also strong. That is keeping us on to our next part of the tour. We'll be discussing the strength, agility, and athleticism of the California sea lion. All right, Neutron, you and Clyde should definitely go first.
Well, so, you know, our mom taught us that we should never get in the water right after eating, so Clyde and I are going to take a little break. You can, Seymour can go first.
Oh, that's actually a thing?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's see Seymour. All right, buddy, why don't we do a little bit of showing off for everybody? Okay, great job. So sea lions can swim up to 13 miles per hour, and we're gonna show you just how fast he can go. And he's off. All right, great job, Seymour. Okay, all right, you know, I would love to see you and Clyde try to top that.
Clyde and I can totally top that. All right, Clyde, are you ready, my friend? All right, let's get started. You hop in that pool, and we're gonna show everyone here that world famous sea lion swim.
All right, what is that?
That is called freestyle. Okay, way to go, Clyde! Woo! That was impressive, right?
All right, it actually was really impressive, but I have a question for you. What is next on the agenda?
Yeah, so I have a small confession to make. Uh-huh. The agenda, it's gone.
Gone?
Okay, Clyde, buddy, that was your line. Can we try it again?
Yeah. All right.
Okay, go ahead. Go.
Ready? All right. Gone? An APB, O-O-P, O-O, just find that honor.
Attention, attention, everyone in the Marine Conservation Center. All hands and flippers on deck. Be on the lookout for Obi Otter. He has stolen the tour itinerary and must be located immediately.
It's up to you and me. Do you remember when you were just a small pup and mimicked everything your mom did? It's time for you and me to get back to basics. Stick close, follow my every move. Let's go. That otter is a telepotter. I know, I messed it up. All right, Clyde, look, there's a hole back there. You head back there. See? Well, thank you, not that way, you won't fit. Go back there, there you go. Find the otter. I'm gonna see if I can reach him. All right, let me stretch. Stretching. Otter, I forgot to roll up my white
sleep. Oh, look! The agenda!
You did it, Neutron!
Well, we did it, Dr. Zalophus.
Oh my gosh, you finally got my name right!
Well, yeah, Zalophus is the genus of California sea lions.
Well, great job! Well, what's next on the tour?
Oh, alright, well, we talked about otters, we learned about sea lions and how to conserve our planet. The only thing left on here is playtime!
SeaWorld San Diego to yours. Happy holidays, and may all of your Christmas wishes come true. And be sure to visit some of our other Christmas entertainment offerings, like A Stocking Full of Soul at Mission Bay Theater, A Joyous Celebration nightly at Nautilus Amphitheater, Mrs. Claus's Christmas Cavalcade running several times daily, and a Christmas Wish Fireworks Spectacular on select nights through January 8th. Whatever you celebrate, happy holidays, and enjoy the rest of your day here at SeaWorld San Diego.